Trump's ramp incident is a reminder that we know less about his health than ever. Trump's health has been the subject of speculation on social media since he gingerly descended down a ramp following his West Point commencement address. He also drank a cup of water with two hands after failing to raise it far enough with his right arm alone. While there isn't much evidence to back up various theories that Trump had a stroke or is suffering from some other condition, there are very few facts available about his health. After Trump made an unannounced visit to Walter Reed Hospital in November, only a handful of stats were released from his annual physical on June 3. While there may not be much evidence to back up those support the theories online, from Trump having suffered a stroke to experiencing some form of dementia, there also isn't much out there to counter them. Trump's weight went up 1 pound to 244, making him clinically obese for the second year in a row. His cholesterol ticked down, but other than that, not much more was included aside from his height and an EKG summary of his hydroxychloroquine use.